Our next topic will be even numbers. So our next topic is even numbers. So even numbers are nothing but numbers that are divisible by 2, that is, can be divided into 2. So for example, I have these balloons in my hand. So let us count how many balloons I have. So I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 and 10 balloons. So I have 10 balloons in my hand and I want to group it in twos. So I will take the first two balloons, 1, 2. The next group, 1, 2. The next group, 1, 2. The next group, 1, 2. And the next group, 1, 2. And I don't have any balloons in my hand. So I have grouped it equally in 2. So these are called even numbers. Numbers that are divisible by 2. And when you group the numbers, you don't have anything remaining. So I will show you the even numbers for the numbers from 1 to 50. So as I've told you already, even numbers are numbers that are divisible or divided by 2. That can be divided by 2. So divisible by 2. So we have numbers from 1 to 50 and we are going to see what are all the even numbers. So the even numbers are 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14. These are all the numbers that can be divided by 2. 16, 18, 20, 22, 24, 26, 28, 30, 32, 34, 36, 38, 40, 42, 44, 46, 48 and 50. So these are all called even numbers, numbers that can be grouped equally and are divisible by 2. So we have 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16, 18, 20, 22, 24, 26, 28, 30, 32, 34, 36, 38, 40, 42, 44, 46, 48 and 50. So we have seen the even numbers for the numbers 1 to 50. Now we will move on to the even numbers for the numbers 51 to 60. So I hope you are listening and you have understood what I have said. So now we have numbers from 51 to 100 and we are going to see what are all the even numbers. As I've said, even numbers are numbers that are divisible by 2. So we have after 50, it is 52, 54, 56, 58, 60, 62, 64, 66, 68, 70, 72, 74, 76, 78, 80, 82, 84, 86, 88, 90, 92, 94, 96, 98, 100. So these are all called the even numbers, or the numbers that are divisible by 2. So 52, 54, 56, 58, 60, 62, 64, 66, 68, 70, 72, 74, 76, 78, 80, 82, 84, 86, 88, 90, 92, 94, 96, 98, and 100. So if at home you have small containers, you can take 5 containers and take any number of items and place them in groups of 2 in each container. And if there is nothing remaining, then we have even numbers. So I hope you have understood the concept of even numbers. Even numbers are numbers that are divisible by 2.